position.
Is this now? We got hostiles in the area.
Good to go. Copy. Have eyes on the wolf.
Roger. Moving. Wolf in sight.
Okay, go slow. Clear.
Nice shooting.
Kill, Ghost.
Scan shows a sniper. Stay low.
Got the wolf, boss. Copy, boss. Moving there. Roger. Wolf locked.
Have the wolf covered.
Killed him.
Good hits.
Thank you. maneuvering to the target. Examining the area.
Now we have an advantage over
Wolf. Locked. Everything in the area is marked.
Drone's airborne. Drone will give us an extra hit.
They're down.
Damn the target.
Fight some cover, Wolf. You're not looking good. Coming to you. We got a man hit. You're good to go.
Thanks.
combat drone.
Target eliminated. Hold down.
Get some cover, Nomad. You gotta get patched up.
Grenade! On my way to take care of you. Lit one of them up. You're all better.
Target hit. We're safe. They think we're gone. In position. Offsided.
Shit! Sniper set to fire! Mortars coming in hot! Shit. Hostile mortars in. Incoming!
Fury's in trouble.
Hang on.
Grenade fired!
Nice going.
Good.
Set here, boss. Mortars, get down now!
Open fire!
Cool.
Drone deployed.
Orders inbound!
That'll put a kick in it. We got trouble. We got a man down. Find some cover. Mortar fire coming in.
night vision. Put my night goggles on.
So I had a run-in with your behemoth. Better yet, I discovered its weakness.
Do tell. I'm sure it must have been magnificent.
The behemoth has a couple of weak points. By shooting at them, you can stun the drone for a few seconds. After that, it's just a matter of wearing the damn thing down.
This aligns with our recent findings, too. We just discovered that the behemoth has a hidden vulnerability in its turret. Target that exact point, and it will briefly disable the behemoth's missile weaponry.
Thanks. Yeah, that would have been good information to have had earlier, but I'll remember it for the future.
Thanks to you, we have all the information we need to exploit the behemoth and its vulnerabilities. We really appreciate the help.
You ever see yourself doing this?
Nomad. Honored to greet you, sir.
I got whatever you're looking for.
think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in?
Guess I'll have to figure it out then. Are you Holly McKenzie?
I've already told you, I don't know where my daughter is.
I'm not from Sentinel, in case you haven't noticed. I'm here to talk about Claw.
How do you know that name? Who are you?
I want to meet with the strategist. I gather you work for him.
I don't know who he is, and I don't care to. I'm being forced to work like everyone else here.
I'm trying to put an end to all this, but I'll need your help to do it.
Why should I trust you? I don't even know who you are.
You mentioned something about your daughter. If she's in trouble, I can help and prove I'm worthy of your trust.
My daughter, Ruby, she's going through a rebellious phase. Spends her time sabotaging Sentinel drones and holding illegal drone races.
Well, rock on, right?
But Sentinel's wising up to her. They expect full cooperation from me. Ruby's safety hangs in the balance.
So what can I do?
You can convince her to come home. She might hear you out, if you try. After all, you aren't me.
Got it. Now you should go home and wait there. Just tell me where to find her.